So the key point from the panel session was that we have to continue to operate, find ways to operate even more efficiently in a coalition and a joint partnership, building upon the successes of the past, but making it even more robust in the future.